last several years, we have had too much reliance in these United States, as a matter of fact, throughout the world, upon mere personalities. What the people should be interested in is a man's principles, how he relates his principles to the problems of the day.